afternoon. Good record here at the 400 metres, and I think she's well placed. She's 370. Green light on, there's the wave. This is race 8. Wraps up the quaddie at Mount Gambier today. They are set to run, racing away pretty well. There was Cadillac Lloyd's going to work across and take the lead from Wickham, railing up to second. She's driven third, and then came Spinning Pixie back to fourth. She's fired up from Nimue, and then Butternut, who's last of all. It's Cadillac Lloyd down the side, four lengths in front to Wickham. Then came She's Driven, She's Fired Up, and Spinning Pixie going wide. Cadillac Lloyd still a healthy leader though, and Cadillac Lloyd by 3.5 beats home Wickham. I think Spinning Pixie will get up for third, just ahead of She's Driven and She's Fired Up, and they were followed next in then by towards the end Butternut and Nimue back towards last as well. The time around 23:03. Winner number 3, Cadillac Lloyd for Kerry Lucy Hawker, a little bit too strong. Number 3 is the winner, defeating home 1 Wickham for Tim Richards. Third will go to possibly 2 Spinning Pixie, but we'll wait for that to be posted. 23:32 the time, 12:42 the run home, overall time 23:32, so that first split will be 10:90. 2 has run third, Spinning Pixie for Tim Richards, and fourth will also be trained by Tim, 7 She's Driven. So 3:1:2:7 interim placings, race 8, 23:32 the time. Margins about to come through. Race 9 is our next, and this is the Ari Sports Bar and Bistro Stake over the 400. Just 4 runners, vacant boxes in 3, 5 and 7. The scratching a 6 penny drop. Shorty number 1, Mokambura Mia. Mokambura Mia is the favourite at 165 for that next event. Race 9 coming up at 2:28, just on 18 minutes away from now. 3:1:2:7 interim placings, race number 8. The margins about to flash up on the board. Cadillac Lloyd is the winner. So around 3.5 lengths that gap. 3.25 officially with 8 and 3.